This is Stephanie from SportRx, and I'm here with Brittany from SportRx.
Hello.
And today we're going to talk about the Costa Cheeca.
Cheeca!
So this is a really nice frame that's coming from out of their beach collection, which has some women-specific models in it, so we're big fans. And this one, being that it's called the Cheeca, you guessed it, it's for a little bit of a smaller size fit. Britt's got about a medium face shape, face size, so the frame fits really well on you, actually. It's probably about as small as I would go on you.
Yeah.
It is made out of Costa's bioresin material, so the frame is sourced from the castor plant, which makes it a lot more environmentally friendly when it comes to the decomposition of the materials. So it fits right in line with their Kick Plastic campaign.
And they have like the nice spring hinges. Can see how
sweet.
I like that.
Nice. And a little bit about the hydrolite here. So there's rubberized nose pads and temple tips, and that just helps keep the frames in place. If you're doing something active or it's a hot day and you're kind of sweating, moving around a lot, it keeps everything in place nicely.
They're nice because they have like a everyday lifestyle look to them, but they still have some of the sports material. So
yeah,
you can best of both worlds with them.
Fashion function.
Yeah. What are the frame measurements?
I'm so glad you asked. So the A measurement, which is the width of the lens from side to side, is 56.9. The B measurement, which is the height of the lens from top to bottom, is 42.9 millimeters. And the distance between the lenses, or DBL measurement, is 16.9. The distance from hinge to hinge is 143.7. And finally, the temple length is 125. So to sum it all up, it's a small fit. So the lenses, it's got Costa's 580 technology, and you have the choice of either the polycarbonate lenses, which is the impact resistant lens, or the glass lens, which is a little bit heavier, but the clarity is unparalleled in there. So 580G or 580P technology, and of course you can get them in prescription.
I'd get them in prescription if I were you.
You would, because you have a prescription. Yeah. All right, well, if you have any questions about the Costa Cheeca, feel free to drop them below in the comments and we'll get back to you. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe.
Bye guys.
Bye.